Hey guys, back for more Final Fantasy VII Remake, New Game Plus. Material right now. Replace Barrett's with a different one.
Everyone okay?
Hey, get your man.
He got away.
About time we made our escape, too.
This fight took me a while. Sure, way too fucking long the first time through. Yeah. And I still don't have it memorized.
Stop.
The hell I will. We can finish off the family here and now.
Take Aerith and get out of here. I'll buy you guys some time.
I can stay here. Pack you up.
Barrett, I'm asking you, please.
Fine. Have it your way then. But you better be right behind us.
Soldier, aren't you? Which, of course, would mean that I own you.
Ex-soldier. I quit.
Secure the others. Just the two of us. Well, maybe three.
Let's get this over with.
Don't say that.
Scan him. I did not.
Allow me. I see you.
Did I scan you? Yeah.
It's getting interesting. Settle down
now. No holding back.
Come on.
This is some genuine fucking bullshit.
Bring it.
I'm just gonna say that right now. This fight is some genuine fucking bullshit.
Feeling good.
Understood.
Think you got my number?
Not at all. You're making me sweat. Good thing I came prepared.
Now it's just the two of us.
Hmm. Let's make it a night to remember.
It's on for real now?
Yeah, you should be honored.
There you are.
Come on.
Think fast. Stick around.
Yes. Brace yourself. That'll do.
You'll like it. Keep it up. Come on. Right.
Come on.
Think fast.
Is that it?
Okay.
That's right.
Ready?
Come on.
Okay.
Come on.
Not at all.
Whatever.
Yes, that's a way.
Okay.
Feeling good. Now you're ready for it.
Fuck you. Nice. Nice.
I could end this, here and now.
No, not quite. Tonight marks a new beginning. For Shinra!
You gotta be better than this, if you're gonna play the hero.
Think they can manage on their own?
You've seen them both in action. You know they can. Besides... What was that?
I hope so.
Damn it.
Hey.
Screw it. We gotta go
pay.
What, Red? Get down!
We're cool. Everything's cool. Ah! Barrett! Not again! You can't stop me! For Biggs! For Jesse! Tifa! And Barrett too! I'm sorry, Cloud. Just tell me that I made a difference.
The fucking... What the fuck? The frame rate's on the fucking doors. Like... And that fog move at a different fucking frame rate than Aerith and Barrett. Like, what the fuck was up with those animations?
Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
This is shit, I'm not kidding, game. Oh fuck, I don't have assessments here equipped to either of these guys.
Okay, you asked for it, Vic. Open wide! And suck on this!
Get ready.
I was born ready for you.
Yeah, I did scan it anyways last time, I guess.
Couple up on this! Ah! Ooh, got him!
Thing with steel skin is I can't ever tell when it's fake or back.
Yeah.
you.
About damn time! Bring in the heat! Gonna blow your ass straight to hell! Don't let me down!
I'll show you what I can do. This one's for you! It's your turn.
Fly now! This ain't done.
This fight just takes fucking forever, dude.
I'll show you what I can do. One more shot! This one's for you!
It just ate the fucking ATV bars, what the fuck?
You can do it!
Alright! Watch and learn! Fire coming! I've lived through worse.
Feel better in a second. This one's for you! Why?
Guess it's my turn! Gotta love blah! Get fire!
Lend me your strength. I've got to push myself
there we go.
Further. One more shot. You can do it.
About damn time.
The way that this game renders, at least on a PS5.
Cloud and Tifa could be dead already.
Here they are.
Then we need to find a way we can all escape, and quickly.
You're right. Let's go.
All we gotta do now is find the others.
We have them surrounded, sir.
Yes, I can see that. It was only a matter of time. Here we are. So then, what is this ragtag group of misfits I see before me? Avalanche!
Local florist!
Lab rat dog.
And where are the rest of you?
Up your ass!
Charming. Though not what I would have chosen as my last words. Secure the ancient, but feel free to kill both the idiot and the dog.
Aerith, you saved my Marlene. Now, it's time I return the favor.
Wait!
I hate that we can't disable those notifications. Like, I get it for when you're streaming directly from the console, but those notifications are just fucking annoying, especially when they block out part of the fucking video.
Hell, you might even try smiling.
You know?
On second thought, maybe frowning suits you better. Hey, don't...
It's like, Sony really definitely need to... I thought that you could do that on PS4 as well, but maybe not. Disable those notifications.
Whoa! Are you guys seeing this?
But maybe not. Those boss fights. Yes. pretty sure there's a boss fight coming up.
Whispers.
Yeah, this must be pre-rendered. For the most part. Or at least segments of it probably are. Or maybe not,
what
since
is all this?
The backgrounds are dithering like fuck. Yeah, what the fuck are those background artifacts? They were on the original PS4.
Is something wrong?
They were on base PS4 as well, and I imagine PS4 Pro. It must be a thing with how the consoles render shit, or how the game is programmed to render certain things, and it's really weird. I genuinely do not understand why Square couldn't be fucked to patch this shit. Because there are rendering issues and a few other issues, I'm pretty sure, that they could easily patch.
I see. Very good.
But they just don't. And there are issues with fucking Kingdom Hearts 1.5 plus 2.5 and Kingdom Hearts 3 that they don't bother to have Osaka team go in and patch as well. And it's just really fucking weird. It's weird how much they care but don't care at the same time for their games. At least their newer games, or even just their legacy content.
I don't understand. What are they
like,
doing?
If you go in and fix the problems now, you can do future ports, and the problems won't be there anymore.
I hope he's okay.
They're coming.
It's really fucking dumb.
This we don't need.
Time to go.
I love that
fact that the knockoff name is Daytona, but instead of Harley Davidson, it's fucking Harley Daytona. I do not get why during these sequences we can't heal at all manually. Yeah. To me, that's really fucking stupid that you can't heal during these segments.
Stubborn bastards!
Come on!
That's not how that line should have been delivered. It should have been, come on! Like, more indignant. We're just in disbelief.
And let that be a lesson to you!
Firing warning shot!
Heads up!
That chopper's all mine! I'll bring it down real quick!
You?
Try catching us now, you bastards!
I hate to spoil the celebration. There's more.
Like, it's really fucking stupid how in Kingdom Hearts 3, when you're on fucking Baymax, you can heal yourself at any time, literally through Baymax, but in this game, you can't heal yourself at all when you're on the fucking motorcycle for no reason. I'd say if they ever wanted to, I think Square could possibly make a really good Spider-Man game if they put the right people in the art. They have really good artists, and it's just like, I don't know, a lot of the cinematography of this game and the graphics and shit match what Insomniac's doing with their games. Spider-Man. In terms of like high fidelity graphics and shit. just die already, bucko? Fucking god, die!
We're kinda in a hurry.
Die, you piece of fuck. Jesus Christ. It's kind of the stupid thing about this shit. These segments take way too fucking long. And it makes the parts overstay their welcome for no reason.
Get down!
Like, that should have taken half the time, especially when I'm like fully leveled in this game.
Him again!
Literally, the level cap is 50. So.
Guess we owe you another. Shit, we got income. I'll take the job. The fights are all yours, Cloud.
Pick it up. Engaging target.
Targeting vehicle's wheel.
Preparing to engage target. Firing warning shot. Preparing to engage target. Target acquired.
Think you can take us? Don't think again, asshole.
Preparing to engage target. Targets acquired.
That's it. I'm taking you down. We done here?
Like, no, but well.
You good?
Somehow.
Cloud, you okay?
Thank you.
So now, they're on our side.
The Whisperers intervene, not to defend us, but to preserve the flow of destiny.
Yay, shitty boss battle.
Since
the 300-pound sack of it.
Hey!
Focus!
Focus.
God, Cloud. Fucking camera.
Shake it off. Get ready!
I never realized during the first playthrough that he fucking runs whenever he slashes in this part, or in these parts.
I'm counting on you!
You can do it! This should make you stronger.
Thought you'd seen the last of
it. Fuck out of the way, you guys.
Show me what you can do!
Give him what's coming to you! I'm more serious ass whooping!
Keep it up! Every little bit helps.
Yeah.
Alright, guys. Next part might be the last one. Not too sure. Probably. Probably is gonna be. So, yeah. I'm gonna pause here and continue in the next one.